Hello guys, thank you for watching Ray Station. This is Ray and now we're back in our Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. So this is the part 3 of our video, so let's go. Let's see what we have here. 3 soldiers. Okay, whatever, let's just kill them. Only to be stealthy, I guess. Okay, we found it. I didn't get the other one. Okay. Ouch. It's gonna be hurt. Grenade. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Ugh. Okay, keep on chasing. Woo! Oh! Freaking chopper. Oh, I missed! Really? Come on, man. Ah! Wait, wait. Can't reach him. Need more rocket launchers. Okay, got it. Scott chase. Ooh, that's sweet. Nice. There.
You gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here. Looks to me like Russian spies.
Ah! Oh! I still don't have the air attack yet. Who's the other one? This guy. Okay, keep on flying. Okay, I missed it. That's dumb. Hey, you're still alive. That's cool. Okay, get out of here.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Yes, run.
That's a civvy riding.
I'm sorry. Okay, I can't. Oops. Okay, we have one more here. VR training. VR mission. How about from this BP? Anything else?
So that's where they're holed up.
Some yep. Kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back, check the vehicle route again? You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
I should have guessed you would choose this.
Whatever, I'll just... Let's go! Let's get this guy. Oh!
Nice
try. Okay, one more, I guess. Oh, two more. Let me have that. You're the guy. Cut this item box. Item box. side. Oh! One more try. Okay, cool. Let's ride and run so fast. Got it. Points. Let's make this quick.
That woman.
He's pointing a gun on her. He's pissed. You walk out.
Just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Even though he's a ninja cyborg, he looks so heavy. Okay, Gecko's on their way, I guess. Yeah, it is. Ouch!
Get off!
Ouch! One more gecko! You're weak. Okay. Slowing down. How's that? Thank you very much.
There are more boxes out there. Where's the other one? Let's go. Ah! What a waste.
There was classified data embedded in that hand. It appears that meant under the modification of the Patriot facility, just as you did.
Badass. One more. I'm waiting because I want to be stealthy.
During your last fight, the caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It's right. The cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there.
Let's see. Okay. What is this? What?
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Get off!
Yeah, more! Oh! Ah! Guys, it's such a pain in the ass. Is it done? Okay.
Dolceev and his team must be in here. Find him.
Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Yeah, they are. I've seen it. Okay, found me. I didn't get it. Oh. There's a secret here. Okay, here it goes. Got it. And guy from the box.
Nice hiding spot. Wonder where he learned that from.
Learn it from Snake. Legendary Snake. Is that a secret? It is. Okay, cool. Extra life. Let's finish this.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dosaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're bear. In charge here?
I am Mistral. The cold wind of France.
There's a
and
wind.
And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian. But white as snow. A natural born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know. I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family, everything.
Do I care about it?
But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
That's creeping ass out. Let's do this. Ouch! More ninja moves. For sure stick. Here we go again. Oh! Background explosion. I think that's Raiden's trademark.
Mistro, report! Your vitals are dropping!
I lost. So this is how they felt.
What?
Dying. For a cause.
Wait. No. Hold on!
I am sorry. He was... too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
No, she's in pieces.
But I know you will never fall.
What? What is this talk about?
Chetem. The Tumonka.
Chetem? Mister, you've never...
Not talking to you, idiot.
You killed her! You vile nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's over, Dosayev. Surrender.
I think your voice so gets in.
Translation.
Why would I surrender? You are exactly where I want.
Shit.
With Russia money, to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison. But now, they will be free!
Yeah, he blew it.
Raiden, what happened?
Bastard blew himself up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. Yeah. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Secure an LZ. Okay, guys, that's a wrap up for this part 3 of our Metal Gear Rising video. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, dislike, comments, or whatever, and see you guys again. Bye.